Hello, welcome to Anglers Mail TV. Adam Rayner reporting from Mill Barn Fisheries in Essex. And the buffeting you can hear is the tail end of Hurricane Katia. But what's going on here at the tail end of National Fishing Month is basically an extra event for people who've taken part in events through the month. We've got Dean Macy here. This is Tom, who's tried some carp fishing and is now on the pole. And basically something a little bit dramatic's occurred. Got his poach there, but go out to the end of the pole. And then zoom on in, and this lad is most assuredly in. There's the float. Oh, terrible cameraman.
Go back a bit more.
Let's switch to a different viewfinder. There we go, it's a lot better. Yes.
As long as that elastic's coming out the end, you've got it under control here.
Is he being told how to actually look after this fish?
He has to get used to it. Right, hang on mate, look behind you, put it on the pole, on the roller. Yeah? Don't be so rigid on it, yeah? I'm going to take the section off here.
No, don't grab it dead tight.
It'll break the section, right? Hold the pole like I've shown you before.
Don't grip it dead tight, mate. Yeah?
Can't hardly blame him. Hopefully excited. There's something quite serious on the end there.
That's all you're doing now,
yeah? Whoa, it's doing stuff. Being told all about how to handle it. This is important stuff for me too. I'm listening in. He's under a bit of stress here. Float still under the water there. Oh no. Zoom on in. Going for the landing net now. All the wind's buffeting and the fish is still going. Dude, I don't know what it's attached to, but it certainly's got an opinion. Being taught the final points of taming a fish on the pole. A little bit more pressure for it. Landing net out again. Oh, we lost it again. There we go. It's only a long video.
Eventually,
it'll just come up. Pull the pole down, going over there, yeah?
And away from that side. Once they're going for them
rushes, they're off. It's either a very big fish
or it's foul up. I think it's a big fish because it feels. You think it's a big one?
You think it's a big one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry, mate. Better spoke. Oh, dear me.
Look, Tom, smart.
Now's not the time to lose it, Tom. Pay attention, dude.
What
those
spare
nappies
for you?
Oh, mate. Yes, either foul hooked or a really quite big fish. It's not foul hooked.
It's not foul hooked.
It's a really quite big fish. So is this the very first time you ever used a pole, Tom? Oh, mate.
Nah, it's like the second.
Fish is running all about this swim. So we're talking about the tail end of National Fishing Month.
Yeah.
And these guys are here because they took part in a previous event.
Whoa.
Oh, hang on, we've got sight of the fish.
Hey, it's given massive, up. Tom.
No, nice and slowly.
Yeah.
Ah, dude.
Oh,
I
come out.
I told you, nice and slowly, eh? You just nudge it and come out again. Wait till
the pressure. Oh, there's us.
Keep the pressure on.
Is he congratulating?
No, put the pole down. I'll put the pole down.
There we go. There we go. It is in the net.
What a monster!
Hey, that's the biggest fish I've ever caught. Right?
Push that pole back on that roller now, mate.
So, Tom, how do you feel, mate? Congratulations. Nice carp fish on corn. The Angler's Mail TV camera, dude.
Right, watch yourself.
Is it bigger than Shabazz's?
Yeah.
Has Shabazz come this
morning? Well, he wants to know, is it bigger than me mate's one? The answer is yes. So what do you reckon? Is that a... I'm about to say, is that a double? I don't think it is. How many pounds do you reckon, Governor?
£6, mate.
Good, good worthy seven. Scrapper. That weren't no teeny silverfish, dude. Congratulations, Governor. Proper hooked. Adam Rayner signing out. Wrangler's Mail TV, just as soon as you've had just a quick look at this fish. Here we are. Here we go.
Oh, she's beautiful. Look at that, Shabazz.
Hey, Shabazz, look at my feet.
It's a Tom caught.
Here we go.
Put your feet, legs around that way, mate. Put your legs there.
That's it. Yeah, look up the lens. Nice big smile. Okay, that's Angler's Mail TV signing out to go and take a still.